Hi, this is Ramakrishnan, and my topic is what kind of life could insiders support? Our current international conditions are not necessary for life because a liquid water environment, basic biogenic element to build life, and a source of energy. It is a required condition for life that are matching with insiders. Water. Insiders are one of the water rich moon and it has a liquid water volume of around 0.1 zettaliter. Geologically active region. Salt plateau is the location of geologically active region, Tiger Strips. Tiger strips are geysers of material spewing from the surface of the moon, which indicate that it has active earth elements beneath the crust. Data from PESCO reveals that Tiger strips are rich in CO2. Detected elements of astrobiological interest. Cassini spacecraft detected presence of methane, ethane, acetylene, carbon dioxide, oxygen, ammonium, hydrogen cyanide, and water in the plumes, and also some of the other organic compounds were detected in the surfaces. Possible energy source of life. Hydrogen alteration is the possible source of energy in insiders, which alters the ultramafic rock in the seafloor via chemical reacting with water through the process called serpentine mineralization. This reaction will produce greenish brownish serpentine minerals along with hydrogen, methane gas, and also release heat. Metabolic pathway for life. Deep sea hydrogen vents here on Earth are surrounded by microbes that use dead hydrogen as a source of energy and produce methane from carbon dioxide. These microbes are termed as mutagens. They grow at optimal temperature range between 15 to 90 degree with relative pressure between 10 to 50 bar and a pH from 3 to 9. Combine this mutation with your target, which has hydrogen vent your temperature approximately greater 90 degrees Celsius, a pressure between 7.4 to 37 bar and a pH of 8.5. Combine data shows that insiders hydrogen vents are more habitable to oceanic life. Improving this factor, a recent mathematical model study shows that concentration of hydrogen, methane, carbon dioxide in the plumes from hydrogen rotation method, as I mentioned in the previous slide, is not sufficient to explain the high concentration of methane measured in the plume. But after they added the biological mutagens process and run the model, it is very well matching with Cassini's observation by producing enough methane. This shows that mutagens are among the possible microorganisms that potentially thrive under the conditions of insiders. And moreover, these studies are concluding that life exists on insiders, but rather this may help us in understanding how life will likely flourish under the conditions of insiders and could this condition and how these good conditions be habitable to earth-like microbes. Thank you.